I probably approached the MEM program from a different perspective than many of my classmates, most coming from more of the engineering or technology backgrounds, and I came from more of a business background. And I was hoping to get a lot more of the technical skill set that I think is needed in the future business world. Actually knowing how certain technologies work and which to use in certain business situations, as well as working with brilliant engineers to actually hopefully create products in the future. And the MEM program at Dartmouth in particular was the best combination of all the worlds, from world-class faculty to the actual setting in Hanover being incredibly unique, as well as the smaller classroom setting to really enhance the community feel. The faculty have been phenomenal. Our direct teachers in the MEM program, as well as access to the rest of the Thayer faculty. So really, with the smaller, more intimate classroom setting, a lot of conversation and sharing of thoughts is really encouraged in class. That really creates an engaging atmosphere and I think helps everybody learn a lot better. The faculty outside of the classroom have been incredibly accessible, and approaching them, and even faculty that are experts in their field that aren't my direct teachers, I've been able to approach with ideas and learning just elements that I need outside of class to really kind of help prepare me for pursuing my interests moving forward.